the sorrow of a nation, God prepared a savior, a young girl who dared to cross her limits, who drew strength from the Almighty and saved a nation. Yes, Esther, the queen of Persia, she courageously persuaded the king to retract an order for the general annihilation of Jews throughout the empire, a massacre plotted by the king's chief minister. An epitome of bravery, who firmly believed in commanding human responsibility instead of misguided dependence on God. Her life emphasizes on the power of God, instructing us to use God-given blessings for the welfare of others. And here we are, the students of Mater Dei, presenting before you Megillah, the Book of Esther.
Thank you. Now, the next school which is going to perform.